on the turn. 50-26, grabbing two containers and dragging them onto the red side of the field. 368 grabs two of the yellow auto totes, brings them into the auto zone. And we're off to the driver control period. 1351 beats a noodle straight to their robot. And they seem to be making a beeline for the slammo zone. 846 points their ramp, starts loading in totes from their human player station. 581 going in totes from the land color from the blue lines, and 1072 feeding in from the human player station. 368 grabbing totes quickly from the land color with a container with no noodle for their usual 36 point stacks. 581 seems to have tipped over a little bit while they were grabbing totes from the landfill, becoming front heavy and falling over is a very easy thing to do with this year's match. And 368 scores 6 totes back for the Red Lions. 80 seconds remaining. Funky Monkeys just behind them, ready to score their own. This match.